Hello there, and welcome back to the Transport Tycoon Let's Play. We will continue with this one, which I am doing surprisingly well at, I think. I'm doing alright. Okay. So last time we managed to set up a line, and that was it. I think now we need to set up another line, because then we will have three lines, and three lines is good, because it means more money. Can't see that. I'm playing on a small screen, and I cannot see that. Coal mines. There. Maximum 210. Suppose that's okay, but I'd prefer one like that. Okay, that's not. It's not the best. Hunting for coal. Ah. How about that? What? Oh yeah, I meant to click on that. I don't know why I clicked on that other one. Okay. I know I won't get much money from it because it isn't a route which is particularly long, but sometimes in life you just have to make sacrifices. Lower all this and annoy the local authorities. Am I building in full length or? I should probably do four. Put that there. Controls are so chunky on this game. It's unbelievable. I don't like corners as soon as you come out of a tunnel. Everything takes forever to build. Aww. I just have to put it there. Get rid of that. Can we afford stuff? Yes, we can. Which one? Hold on. Oh, crying out loud. Where's my other line gone? That is too loud. Yes, please. Alright, which one? Which make is this? Good. Not too expensive, not too cheap, just right. Where on earth are we? There we are. Chunky controls. Okay, right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then. Full load. Unload. Textbook. Okay. That should be earning us some money. Have we got a loan? Yes, we do. Are we going to pay it off? Perhaps a bit of it. There. How much is the loan interest? As a matter of interest. Not that much. Good. Means we can find ourselves another route to put another line on. Because that sounds like a plan to get lots of money. And I hate that message sound. It's annoying. The most annoying sound in the world. How are we there? So I'm looking for grey and red in the close vicinity to each other. There's. That's a long distance route. Let's go over there. But there's a massive hill in the way. Comes down here. Really struggle there. Should we go over that route? It will get us quite a bit of money. Or rather, it will get me quite a bit of money because I'm the only one controlling it. You're just watching the video. I'm just gonna try it anyway. Okay. It's probably gonna be a lot of coal. If this runs into that town, I don't think it will. Nope. I'm calling an end to the whole project. Okay, right. I don't like going up then down, so I don't know what I'm gonna do. I know what I'm gonna do. That was very shoddy. Right, where do we need to go down? There. Put that there. Blimey, 7.5 minutes already. Well, I've made good progress. Alright, go away. Don't need to tell me things that I already know. This game gives you arm ache, and I'm not joking. Go away. Map. Come on. Alright, we can build that. We can build 6 of them. It's just. Oh, it's too many windows. Go to there. Go to. There you go. Should do it. Yeah, that's alright. What are you doing? Okay, we might need 2 trains for this route, which is bad. Because that means twice the work. Twice the amount of work. Oh my goodness, alright, okay. Let's do 2 quickly. There you go. I like this music. They don't make the music like this anymore in the current games, such as Black Ops and all that terrible. I mean, why do people get a kick out of war games? War is terrorism, so therefore it's impossible to have a war on terror. But I don't understand why there is such a following of all these negative games. Why can't you have something like this? Something that actually teaches you about money and how to build a successful rail network when your arm's sort of dead. Because it's aching. And my arm is aching now. Help me.